The human mind. The human mind is an illusion, so it does not exist even though it may seem to exist. However, the mind of God, the mind of the world, is the entity of truth which actually exists, although it has no form.